Welcome back to the city. This is the last episode of 5-Step Trading. By the end of this session, you will hopefully have enough tools and knowledge to start making some money in the markets. We have discussed how to generate original stock ideas. You've seen how to analyze the key drivers for a company and how to look at stock charts. And we have talked about dealing with your emotions and getting in the trading zone. Remember, it is crucial that you go through all 5 steps before you trade. Don't be tempted to miss one out.